This is the 7th story of the Royal Concubine Joseon Dynasty Korea. Today, I'll develop the story of a concubine who lived in the shadows and died lonely. It is the story of a woman who lived a difficult life even after giving birth to the king's children, and a woman who lived as a concubine instead of a queen after being chosen as the second queen. The first is the story of Ahn-bin Lee clan, royal concubine of Hyojong. She came to the concubine when Hyojong was in Bonglim Daegun and went with him when he was taken to Qing Dynasty to take care of Hyojong. After giving birth to Hyojong's only princess, Sukyong, she became a concubine 7 years later, but she stayed in jeonghwadang during Hyojong's life and was not treated well. Sorry that during the reign of King Hyojong, she could not become a concubine and was a court lady after being noticed by the king, seems to have been misrepresented. According to the annals of Yongjo, rumors say that it was because her family name was the same Lee clan. Her cost of living was always insufficient, except for what comes from the Ministry of Finance. It is said that Hyojong refused the request of Hyojong, Crown Prince, to give her the materials of a royal court. After King Hyojong's death, she became the ranks of queen after Sugi during the reign of Hyojong. During the reign of King Sukjong, she was proclaimed Ahn-bin for her loyalty to King Hyojong during the Qing Dynasty. It was the court's audience for the concubine's children to have consort queen as their mother. Since Sugyong, the daughter of Ahn-bin Lee, was also child of the king, her status was higher than that of the concubine, her biological mother. It is said that Ahn-bin Lee was severely reprimanded by Hyojong for saying you to Princess Sungyeong, who came to greet her. Princess Sungyeong died early at the age of 19, so Ahn-bin Lee clan lived alone for 25 years. She died at the age of 72 in the 19th year of King Sukjong. Wouldn't the soul be comforted because there was a proper grave after her death? I imagine useless things. Ahn-bin's tomb is located in Namyangju City and is not organized around the tomb. So it is a restricted public area, but you can visit the site by submitting an application for permission to the Sarung Management Office. There are no foundation stones and the retaining stones in the graveyard. Tombstone, incense burner stone, youngster stone, stone pillar, stone lantern, and stone civil officer are arranged. In particular, the youngster stone is unique because it wears a diadem. The following is the story of King Gojong's concubine, jeonghwadang, court lady Kim clan. Strictly speaking, after the death of Empress Myeongseong, she was elected as the second consort queen of Gojong through three selections, but Gojong did not allow her to enter the palace because he thought she was elected according to the script of pro-Japanese Yoon Tae-kyung and the Japanese imperialist. Feeling threatened by pro-Japanese group after Empress Myeongseong's murder, King Gojong evacuated to the U.S. Embassy and he allowed Kim clan to enter the palace when she was the age of 47, 10 years after being proclaimed the second queen. She was not a queen but a court lady, but she lived in a small room in the corner of the palace without seeing King Gojong's face. But because she thought that she was a proud woman who was the second queen through three selections, she had never gone to say hello to Sunan Hwanggyubi Eun, who pretended to be a queen. After King Gojong passed away, Kim clan in funeral garments cried out when she saw for the first time the face of the deceased King Gojong. It's difficult to imagine how much grief was in her heart for so many years, as she became a widow immediately after not seeing his face once before he was alive. Her livelihood was very poor, but it said that during the reign of King Sunjong, she was given the name of jeonghwadang, a house to live in, the grain every month. Jeonghwadang Kim clan was taken advantage of by pro-Japanese factions, and under the pretext of that, she was slowly respected by Gojong and suddenly ended her life with a lot of resentment. Who could make up for this lonely life of a woman? The tomb is located in the Royal Concubines Graveyard of Bin and Goin, Seosamneung, and the date of death is unknown.